As représentant la Turquie.
On the ice representing Turkey, Guzide, Irmak, Bayir.
For Guzide, this is her third Junior Grand Prix season. She's 17 years old, born in Ankara. She's coached by Tofan Anar. 73.42 personal best in the free program. She's skating here in Courchevel to I Was Here by Beyoncé.
Représentant la Turquie, Guzide, Irmak, Bayir.
And here's the other side of that roller coaster in life and in competition. The upswing, the confidence, the calm look on her face, finding out that she's capable, finding out how much she's capable of, and how fun is that. You could see the smile on her face throughout the program, enjoying the moment. And it was a challenge for Allison, of course, because she was doubting the moment. And this young lady's made a great improvement over the year. Guzide, congratulations. Wonderful improvement and discovery of what you're capable of learning and doing. Here's a beautiful triple toe loop off the top into an oiler, into a double flip. Nice extension on the free leg. Good speed and momentum through the air. Well, that was a nice triple toe. Triple loop, just hanging on, a little under-rotated. but she hung on to it. She was kind of aware of where she was at all times. And able to adapt internal and external smile throughout the program. Proud inside, and you could see it on the outside. You gotta love sport for the ups and downs. Still wearing that smile, both on the inside and the outside. She should be very proud. What a great job, what a great improvement by all of her team, coaches, family. So nicely done. Nice to see. Free program score for Guzide, an 86.74. That's fourth in the free program. With a total competition score of 135.38. Nice score. That puts Guzide currently into third place. A nice smile of achievement.